Alright guys, welcome back to my walkthrough of Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. Now, in the last mission, Nero had to go through some enemies to get to where Kyrie was, in which, Agnes was holding her hostage, and Nero ended up fighting Agnes, and unfortunately, Agnes and the holiness, preach guy, whatever, took Kyrie. So now let's get to the next walkthrough. Here's the next mission, Mission 10, Wrapped in Glory, and the Ambush of His Holiness. Alright. Go. Now, I played this mission before, but I unfortunately died, and I had to start the mission over, so don't mind the extra red orbs. I just don't even know. Here we go. This may be hard. Think you got me? Well, think again! Okay, this one might look a little hard. Hold on. Oh, let me just see. Go. They got some morbid orbs. I wonder how you can get them. Oh, that's kind of strange. Go through here. Tumors with a Scarecrow coming over. Motherfucker. Okay, here we go.
Catch this! Yeah! The time has come, and so have I. All at last,
Okay, then. Where is it? Over here? Oh. Black woman, okay. Look at that. Let's do this one. Okay, here we go. I knew it! Okay. So that froze the thing. Alright, this is the part where I... Okay, so this is the part where I kind of messed up in. Got it! There we go! Okay, so what is that? 3 out of 4? Alright, okay, that's good. Alright, let's activate this thing. Ring Talisman, use the Ring Talisman. Alright, so I had to practice a little bit. Who cares? Alright, god damn it. See, practice makes perfect. Okay, ooh, we got a room. Oh, that's not good. Jesus, what was that hard? Oh, that was so freaking hard. Let's do this. There we go. Alright, and here's the next. I mean, I don't know what to do. Alright. Let's see. Go. Okay, there we go. What was that? Were they all in the air or something? That was strange. Okay. There we go. I got the blue orb. That was kind of strange. I was just... I think I broke the game. I've broken the game. Okay. Let's go through here. Alright. Let's go through here. Okay, I have a bad feeling about this.
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being?
It was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's how you see me think you blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Not look good. This will not end good. There we go. What the? All right. Oh, jeez, that's hard.
You cool off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. Hey! What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Not a bad name.
Neither is yours.
Very interesting.
That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It was Trish the whole time.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Right! Finally, after like freaking doing this mission a million times. Okay, I got an A. Alright. Yeah, so basically, I had to go back. This mission kind of took me a while, so I had to replay this mission, a few times to understand it. But yeah, I ended up getting a Devil Hunter rank A. Wow, Dante and Nero ended up fighting again. So let's see what's gonna happen in the next episode. If you've liked this video, please, if you like, comment down below. And if you want, subscribe to my channel to watch all the amazing game content. This has been Elite Type Gaming. Peace out.